Canopy South, lot number 87. Running in because no one answered for me to get a hard hat, so I'm just going until someone kicks me out. Here's your courtyard area. Front door. I step in. To my right. Is the flex room. Come down. This will be a closet, bedroom, other bedroom that faces the front of the street. This will be the bathroom. I'm gonna go out of this area. Come in here. I think this is where Renee is going to be. Maybe, is this gonna be the office or? That's the front door right there. This is supposed to be the kitchen area. I'm gonna go to this corner and turn around. In the eating area right in here. Here's that slider is gonna be here as well. So I'll stand here. So that'll be a slider to go to the outdoor patio. There's your island. Turn to my right, this is the master bedroom. Holy smokes, you guys, this is huge in here. I'm gonna go look out your window. I'm gonna enter your bathroom. The throne. And this must be a walk-in closet here. Okay. Shower. Door to the patio yard there. This must be maybe half bath, closet, laundry room, I'm thinking, right? Oh, actually, no. Garage. Service door. Two-car garage on this side over here. Here's a three-car total tandem. I'm gonna run to the backyard. I'm hoping it'll be better when I come back for my secondary videos when walls are up. Stepping into your back patio, and this is going to be your backyard. Sorry, I'm gonna, just wanted to get a good look at this area. There's the park. Back into patio, family room. So formal dining, I guess, right there, right in there. So let's do all this one more time. As I walk out, your front door here. Courtyard.